Letera and Taves. Taves won it. Keith shot it. He scores! Jonathan Taves won a draw! And the reigning Conn Smythe Trophy winner has tied the game with a long one. Brooke with 20 on the power play. Here's Kane. Tees it up, feed Seabrook with a backhand shot. Good shoulder save, Elliott. Rebound! They score! A net front presence from Andrew Shaw! And the Blackhawks on the power play have taken their first lead of the series.
Boy, Andrew Shaw was right in the blue paint here, Pat. Causing all kinds of havoc with Brian Elliott.
For the Hawks, trying to tie up the series. Here's Keith. Panarin tapped it out of there. It's Mike Roll to the empty net, and Will! And a clearing attempt winds up in an empty goal. A minute and a half left, and it's 3-1.
Given back over to Kane again. Fastney watched him for a moment. Now Bomeister as it's taken to the outside and given back by Taves and Seabrook. Power play goal, 1-0. One to the corner by Panarin, goes to work on Parenko. Got it!
And again, Shaw. Hossa, the Blues penalty over. Both teams full strength. Hossa, wrister. To the score! Shaw in front of the net. A lot of traffic. Hossa initiated the drive. And the Hawks, after the power play was killed off, have gotten the game tied. Taves. Kane, a mishandle, came in front, a shot to save by Elliott, rebound, and score! Duncan Keith, after Elliott made the first save on Shaw, Keith found the carom, and it's 2-1 Chicago. Threw it to the other side, Panarin, Jalmerson jumped in, they couldn't find him. Keith, a long clip shot, deflected, the score! Duncan Keith, a 55-foot wrister, deflected, sailed under the crossbar, and the Hawks down one.
This goes off the stick, I believe, of Vladimir Tarasenko.
It bounced off, back is toward the middle, Hossa's got it, Keith is with him, Hossa driving in shorthanded, Hossa with the shot, he scored! Marion Hossa! Chicago. Spins to his forehand. Walked out in front with a shot. And Elliott had to go behind him, and Anisimov has scored. Artem Anisimov puts the Hawks in front after the Panarin shot. Escape Elliott. Anisimov right near the blue. It's 2-1.
Eight chances himself here in the last, what, 3 minutes or so.
Amazing. Virtually every game of the series. Here's Kane centering. They score! That, I think, is going to count. The green light is on. Panarin shot it to the back of the net as the clock expired. This will go to video review. The Hawks hoping that they're up two. A tiny piece of that long clip shot. Kane to the other end. Trying to split a couple of checks. Kane turns her over the wraparound and a save. Elliott's loose. Picked up by Jalmerson. He shoots and never got through. Jalmerson again. Taken away Bomeister. Then Ponick got it back. In front, Kane. Around a check to the backhand. He tried to shot. Oh, and he hit out a rebound. The Hawks win. Hawks win. Patrick Kane. right center. So Kane does it again, the fifth overtime playoff goal of his incredible career, and the Art Ross Trophy winner for the leading scorer in the NHL during the regular season.
Fed one that was tapped by Parayko, dropped back on, but into some trouble. Shattenkirk tries to escape, they score!
Positioning of Elliott.
No! On comes Andrew Ladd, and his shot was high and just wide. Played back along further, pinching his Panarin. It's drubbed into him. He fed it across. Oh, and a save by Elliott. David scores! Rifled all the way out. Ponick able to get it there. Ponick able to twist with it. Fed one across. Right around in front. Kane. Van Riemsdyk on the feed from Taves, and the game is tied.
Earlier in this period, Chicago used a stretch pass to create a chance.
Shooting one, and that one was knifed down by Shattenkirk. His stick falls out of his hand. He tries to get it, it's knocked away, and a quick shot, he's in, under the crossbar! What a shot by Dale Weiss! 4-3! .25 to go, power play. The deal is over to Taves, then back along to Kane behind the net. As Shaw peeled off to the outside. Got it to him! Score! And Riemsdyk throws it around. Shattenkirk kept it alive. Fed one hoping for Schwartz. Didn't get it. Thrown down. Dished it across, Taves took it there. Met by Petrangelo, he hands it on back to Duncan Keith, then back onto Taves again. Deals inside of the net, slammed in! Bad angle shot and in! Andrew Shaw! Loose one sent around by Panarin, 10 seconds to go. It's Shaw, stoking one back to the corner. Panarin kicked at it, forced back up the boards, got it back out. The defending champions are defending no more. The weight of his and his teammates' shoulders must be much lighter as the captains meet. gallant goaltenders wage this war. There will be players meeting who haven't spoken since the start of this series, but probably have spoken a lot because they were friends from other times, other teams. Troy Brouwer is one of those, and who would you have thought would have gotten the winner in exercising demons than an old Blackhawk like 36? Was a teammate of Artemi Panarin in Russia. They're both 24. They have come here. And it is Tarasenko who has the smile in the handshake line. And Panarin, who has learned a lot this year and has been dominant and a thrilling player to watch. The old buddies.